finest moment as a leader.
He was he was under a lot of pressure. I mean, there was a veteran Boston Globe sports columnist, Bob Ryan, wrote, if he accepts that medal, he's dead to me. I mean, there were a lot of people being very vocal, and I'm sure he heard them. I don't know if that affected his decision, but it was out there.
But I like what he said, that he wants to remain true to the people, the team, and the country, and that love of that outweighs the benefits of any individual award. He was so like many people. Many people are still stunned by what we saw on Wednesday. I can't stop thinking
about it. Although the question
outweighs it.
For all of the president's friends and allies over the past 4 years, why did no one say sooner, your relationship with the truth needs some improvement?
Exactly.
A lot of people are applauding Coach Belichick today.
Yes.
Even if you're not a Pats fan.
I'm a Bob Kraft fan.
Are you really? I'm a Giants fan, Gail. So I'm applauding Bill Belichick today for this. But every other day of the year, he doesn't get a pass. All right. A new Jeopardy era began last night with Ken Jennings guest hosting.